John Boateng. We're all a team. We're all born for a reason. Yes? Yes? We're all a team. John Ball all together. Yes? Yes, we're all a team. If you see a bully on the street bullying someone, go right up to them. Go right up to them. Don't punch them. Don't punch them. Maybe you should say some nice words. Hello, bully. Please don't do that. Bully, please don't do that.
Remember, and today's value is kindness. Yes, you should always be kind on September. Because it is very nice with autumn leaves.
Remember, team, we're all a team. I've heard some incidents in the playground about some bullying. I would never expect this school to bully. We're all a team. Imagine in a football match, boys up there. If you were fighting when you're on the pitch, that doesn't work. No, no, no.
Oh, yes, yes. It is all about being a team, like a football. Teamwork is the greatest thing you can do it. Anyway, back to the month of the value, kindness. Yes, you should always be kind.
If someone fell over in the playground, say, could I have an example? Yes. Say he fell over in the playground. Then you would have to go right up to him. Are you okay, buddy? Buddy, are you okay? I hope you're okay, buddy.
Otis, can you do a bit of Miss McCross then?
No, I can't.
You can't.
That's it, Timmy. Yes, if you go and laugh and you think it's funny and someone sees it, then you should go and tell them off immediately. Not copy them and go, hee hee hee.
If someone's laughing, then shame on them. Shame on them. Why would they laugh and hurt innocent child on the floor? No way.
Yes, it could really hurt. And tail up there.